Continuing its acquisition spree, Apple this time has bought Perceptio. It's an artificial intelligence startup that works on ideas that could be integrated into future iPhones. Perceptio's technology focuses on creating image classification systems for smartphones. This means the technology will help Apple users to more easily organize and store photos on their iPhones. Apple has been conducting a string of acquisitions recently as it spends more than $178 billion US on research and acquisitions.